Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
It was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but Cox just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
No, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Raina, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah, and now we get to go through hell in them too.
There's the keep. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Fire in the hole! Got it!
Idea how we get the drawbridge down?
There's gotta be a way to lower this thing.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. Careful, we got snipers! There, that should do the trick.
Inside this keep. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go? Oh, shit! It found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Hurry! Got it.
Looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors, you four.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there. You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Got him. Hey, where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Down!
Jared, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good.
We've got drones! Let's go!